commitment to God's word is synonymous with protecting the planet. On its sprawling campus is a 7-acre solar farm with more than 6,000 solar panels that supply 55% of the worship center's electricity. Another 600 solar panels dot the rooftop of the church's family life center.
The resources he gives to me.
The congregation's electric car driving senior pastor, John K. Jenkins, is leading the way.
Psalms 24 says, "The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, and they that dwell." God's creation, he made it. He shouldn't abuse or neglect something God created.
That's the case being made in a new climate change report by the National Association of Evangelicals. The report uses Bible verses to compel evangelicals to play a role in addressing the climate crisis, citing passages such as Genesis 2:15, where the Lord God placed the man in the Garden of Eden to tend and watch it. You can't say that you love Jesus and you pray for others and not care about climate change.
The
new
report
says that people events like the 2017 New York hurricanes Harvey and Irma to illustrate the devastating impact of climate change on the world. That Amanda Ruler is one of the newest members of the NFL Coaches Club. This go-getter was thrilled when earlier this year, the Seattle Seahawks came calling.
I felt like I belonged for the first time in my entire life to a coaching staff that was greater than anything. I felt like I was beyond anything I've ever done in my entire life. This is where I belong. Me here.
Yeah. Ruler and all these fierce women making their mark on the field inspire the next generation of coaches.
Now you can see women like myself doing it. Now other people can be it. Other people can achieve it. Other people can dream about it. She did it. I can do it.
Again, that was Janae Norman bringing us that this afternoon. And it's not just women changing the game on the field. They're changing the face of football in the stands and at home as well. NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell says that of the league's 187 million fans now, 47% of them are women. Don't forget to tune in to WFAA tonight for Monday Night Football. Russell Wilson returns.